Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute of silence for the victims of tragedy in Peshawar and the legend of cricket, Shane Warne.
I'm going to go to the hospital.